Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in Oblivion Lost. I'm on a tank. I don't know how to do the Old Spice voice, or I would. Look at the zombie. Back at me. Back at the zombie. He's not me. He wishes he was. Something. Is there another beer? Oh shit. Do we have a second beer somewhere? I can handle the chimeras, but... You, shut up! What's my status? Ooh! Bandage! Aim for the ass! Oh, somebody's talking to me. I'm gonna check out what this is. I will see you in a second. Okay, I lost a little bit of the gameplay here because I forgot that the game tends to freeze after I switch to desktop. I mean, the GOG version does. Now, where did that viewer go? You know, fuck him. I'm just gonna continue on. Oh, it's an old body. Nothing to see here. Okay, let's take a little rest stop here. Any bodies? No. Carry on. Hello. I am not going into a teleporter. I might do it eventually or afterwards, but not now. Whatever was in there probably fell to the ground. Ooh. What's happening? He's not even aiming. Wait, is there somebody there? I think there is. Okay. Hello. Take it all and sort out later. Anybody else? I can hear something or someone. Now, some of my prior experience is that if you spend long enough time on this level, then some of the buggers are starting to respawn. Glitchy door texture. Oh, also I should save.
Oh.
Okay, let's see what we can do from here. Yeah, so I think I should actually verbalize this as a quote-unquote proper objective to explore as much of the NPP in this level as possible without utilizing the teleporters. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna make that jump. Also, I'm an easy target here. So let's take this moment to marvel the view, if it's gonna be my last. Not going there yet. Check out this ladder, it's probably not operational. Most of them aren't. Ah, I think it's the same ladder that I tried out during the night, didn't I? Okay, no, just no. This makes me think that controller cache might be positioned and or triggered by some of these teleporters as well. I'm gonna hold that theory for now. Anything in this corner? I would totally hide something here if I was dropping stuff on the MVP level. Is this ladder operational? Oh, it is. Okay. I guess it's because it's such a key area. Okay, let's get back here then. Okay, there's that one body. I really want to get to loot them. Oh, hello. I killed this guy once. I think I did. Okay, let's get behind the crates just in case. Quick save. another body there, there. Oh no, I think it's just one. Maybe. Now, wouldn't it be cool if this ladder was operational? I can double check these guys just in case. Besides, sometimes new coordinates pop up during double checking. If I daddle along here, will some more people show up? No? Okay then. This reminds me of New Vegas a little bit. Namely, Old World Blues, where you had different colored pipes going to the different labs. Although there, I think they were designed to work as guidelines, because you had green pipes heading to the biology related stuff, and I think you had blue pipes going into this weapon lab thing, and red ones to the robot, the secure drone factory, and the sort of greyish whitish ones going to the holograms and light. Oh yeah, this is just decoration. It's not even a broken ladder, it's just a thing. Okay, so I've covered quite a bit of territory here, and I haven't come across the controller effect just yet. Well, I mean, besides the one that I killed already. Okay, so these pipes go here, and those pipes go there. And I think I was already on these pipes during the night. Oh yeah, this is the train situation that I missed during the night. Okay. There's doodad in there. Quick save. Let's balance ourselves. Oh shit. Was this ladder operational? Oh yeah. Cool. Yeah, because you have to be able to jump onto that thing. Okay, were there any bodies on this particular roof? It's up there. Okay. on this roof? No. Stick behind the barrels, if you will. Damn it. Oh, now I remember this ordeal. Trying to get a good jumping position. And the trouble was that the optimal jumping position is over there by the by the ladder, which means if you want to get on the pipe, sometimes you trigger the ladder. To me many times before. Gonna try a few more times. Try to get it right. Oh, and I do have the quick save on the pipe there, so yeah, that's cool. Wouldn't it be just groovy if I was able to make it to that roof and loot those guys and all they had was something really shitty. Okay. I know there's doodad. There better be. Doodad, okay, then it's about this platform. Okay, I want to swing it. Swing it. That felt like a belly flop. What's the situation with this crane? Did I even try out this crane? I didn't think I did. I tried out the one on the other side of the building, didn't I? Okay, although it doesn't provide a good jumping point. Damn. So let's see, from the platform. Oh, I have an idea. It worked in Pripyat. So let's see. Damn it. First and right. Close, close. I'm gonna use up the grenades and reload. Let's see if it can be done. Okay, the other body's in move. Okay, time to reload. Okay, back at these crates. I'm not going to bash them instead. I'll see if I can use their added weight as a means to move this platform. Okay, even so, okay, don't tell me those bodies have disappeared. Okay. It's a bit of a bummer then. Oh. Yeah, those three have disappeared. Okay, which means I won't have to bother anymore. So instead, let's go that way and see what we can find over there. That was one of the landing spots from a teleporter, wasn't it? Right, so one controller sighting was over here-ish. Oh, there's a poltergeist over there. Yeah, that's the thing with forcing your way up the ladder, is that you run out of stamina if you keep jumping. Oh, that's a door, not a monolith. A very well camouflaged door. Hello? It's the other one, Chimera. It's a party. You know, I would leave you alone. Let's try something. Let's see if I can... If you let me pass. If you let me pass and don't attack me, then I'm gonna leave you alone. So try to stay in the cover, more or less. Somewhat. Mostly. No. I'm just... Never mind. I'm going higher up. You don't want to follow me. Instead, I am gonna try and make it to that roof. Quick save here. Okay, this needs some artful jumping now. Easy. Holy shit, yes. Okay, manual save here. Also, there might be a monolith in this room, or not. Or maybe they have teleported away. Although, I think this roof also has a bad case of triggers, like if you... Yep. So yeah, just like the other one, this this roof has troops coming in. Okay, we have one over there. Are they shooting the mutants now? Since when are Monolith concerned about the mutants? Or are they shooting at my general direction? I can't tell. To move a little bit if I want to lure them out. What's happening? Where's my weapon? Oh. Oh. The artifacts will take care of that. So that happened. Magic door, I suppose. Think I sense a viewer. Let me get back to my corner. Uh-oh, shit. Okay, at least he's just as bad at throwing as I am. Try to keep moving a little bit. Ah, I can only squeeze through this particular space when I'm crouching. Okay, fair enough. Back so that I can shoot you and shit. I think there's another aerial trigger upstairs, like if I go top the platform that's behind my butt right now. Another squad is gonna parachute in. By parachute I mean teleport. Okay, let's move a little bit. This is one of those rooftops. Ah, that's the dead one. Ah, more coming in. Okay. Ooh, we have. Medkit. And then save. Thank you. So we have a ghost rifle dude up there, huh? Okay, one more in this roof, I suppose. Oh, that's him. Okay. Quick save and then sprint. Grab it all. Oh, right, and I can only get up there if I follow the obstacle course. Do we have a chimera up here? We do! Shit. Okay, how do I get up there again? Do we get more teleporters? We totally do. Oh, so that's where the downstairs. Oh, it's an exo. No, I don't want to wear it. I want to. Yes, it is. It's a very nice suit, but I don't want it. So that's where these teleporters lead to. Okay, heart comes on because I want to find the bodies. Also, I was wondering if it was a glitch that all these chimeras came here, but apparently it's all fair and good. Okay, you can have these. I hear something suspicious. More chimeras. Okay. For the ass. This is not a safe area, not at all. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, so. Oh, Oh, okay. I think that was it. Okay, a new wave came in. Right. So, I'm gonna reload. And be a little bit more careful. Because that's what you get to do in the games. You get a little extra buffer and can explore living on the edge. Hint, hint. Okay, so I am going to start looting. Reload. Eat. And I need to prepare another weapon. This will have to do because, yeah, I don't have enough ammo for this one, do I? Not this one. Okay, let me switch out this one as well. And make a manual save here. Okay, I already took out the... Sorry. Took out the ghost guy. Yeah, not gonna pick up that one. No thanks. Should I loot the other guy on the ground though? And by ground I mean... the local rooftop ground, you know. This one used to have ammo too, didn't it? That. Oh yeah, okay, so he had a pistol. Okay, let me get back onto that ramp. And speaking of chimeras, I had initially thought that this was a glitch, but apparently not. Everything is by design. Moving. If I can help it, I'm going to try and not address these loms, because even though they are more dangerous than regular zombies, they are just as tedious to hunt down. So it makes a lot more sense to outrun them than try to kill them. was I? Okay, do we have any more monolith right now? No. I had to check. Okay, let's get back to that ramp. At some point I'm gonna have to expect a new wave of incoming. Okay, so where are... Oh, hello! Following me. So where are these chimeras? Also, after I jump here, I think that's when some of the reinforcement stuff activates. See if I can loot this guy. Uh oh. Okay, let's check the other rooftops first, just for good measure. I totally heard somebody. They might be too far away for the PDA to pick them up. Okay, if I stand up like this. Take one. To cover. Medkit, no, 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 put away the fucking map. Keep shooting medkit just in case. Oh, fuck, grenade, grenade. Med kit. Shit, shit. Quick save here. Very sneaky quick save. Later. And I'm full. Okay, little pause here.